Well, with warmer temps on their way, it may have you feeling inspired to start a DIY project in your CI home. I'm here at Menards with General Manager Dan Ahart. Thanks for having us out here.
Hey, thanks for coming.
Okay, so something easy that people may do to refresh their home is a new coat of paint.
Yes, absolutely.
So let's talk what we need to do. We're going to start this project, but we have to be prepared because preparing is probably the most important part of this job.
Absolutely. You gotta get prepared by getting all the materials you need.
All right, so what materials do we need to get this project started?
Well, definitely need to get the cleaning products. You want to make sure you're cleaning your surfaces. We have those available in our paint department and throughout the store. You also need to make sure that you're repairing any surfaces. You can use paint spackle.
Gotta have a little putty knife there to spackle it on.
Yes. And then you want to make sure that you have the drop cloths available to protect your floors and your investment that you already made.
Yeah, because no matter how careful you are, I'm sure there's going to be a little splatter at some point, so that's good to know. And then paint brushes.
Yes, paint brushes. I mean, you definitely want to pick out a good paint brush because the paint is only as good as the application. You pick out a good brush, you're going to have a good application.
I thought you were going to say as good as the applicator.
Oh, that's true.
Okay, so we've got our paint brush, or maybe you want to roll, rolling option. You've got that. And then tape. Important to tape off the area.
Yes, you want to tape off and make sure you get nice straight lines.
Okay, now we're standing here not by the drop cloths, but some paper. So this is another option if you want to cover your flooring.
Yeah, I mean, if you're doing a lot of rooms at once and you want to protect your hardwood floor, a nice smooth surface with some red rosin paper, it's easy, it's non-slip.
Okay, now we've got all of our materials. We're ready to tackle the job. You've got a great selection of paint here behind us. So many different colors to choose from. What if we have a color in mind? What should we do?
Come in. You can try to match it up with our samples, or if you have a certain color splotch, we can match that.
Okay, what if we think it's only going to take 1 gallon of paint, but then we figure out, I'm a little short. Come in, and are you going to be confident that it's going to match that first batch?
No problems there. We can definitely match it. Whether you bought the paint somewhere else previously, we can still match that paint as well.
And I also appreciate the fact that if you do pick out your paint color, you get it on your wall and you're thinking, ooh, that was not what I was hoping, you have a return policy.
Yes, we have a no questions return policy. You can return. If it's just not working out for you, we'll get you to set up with the right color.
Okay, let's also talk tips and tricks when it comes to applying the paint, because you've got some of those as well. And the perfect edge, that seems to be a struggle for a lot of people because they worry about getting it on their trim or on the floor or on the ceiling.
Again, going back to the tape, you apply it and make sure you have a nice tight, smooth tape, get it on there. You do the job, let it sit for 24 hours, and then when you're ready to pull it off, make sure you're tearing it off at a 45-degree angle.
Oh, okay, that's good to know.
Very
and
specific.
Then if we're painting trim and painting walls, which one should we do first?
You want to do your trim first, just because it's easier to tape off the trim versus the walls and the ceiling.
All right, lots of great painting tips and tricks and all of the supplies you need to get that DIY project started this spring. Thanks so much for having us out here, Dan.
Thanks for having me.
All right, if you need any of those tips or tricks or information, once again, we'll have it posted on CILiving.tv.